stupid phone. Thank you, magical assistant. Now, what should I do with it first? Prank calls, good idea. But where do I get a phone number from? What's a phone book? What's a phone book? I can't find any phone numbers. Maybe they don't deserve a prank call. Maybe this is just a bad idea. Okay, fine. Maybe we should just type in random numbers. I'll be back after halftime. It's halftime! Woo! And today's halftime question is the magical assistant's true identity. What is it? A, Larry the Cable Guy. B, Santa Claus. C, some guy at the gas station. The world may never know. Wrong! It's Payne, 127. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's ringing! Hello, I would like to bye, thank you for your time. Sweet prank call, huh? Thank you so much! Magical sister, are you okay?
No! Somebody come drag me away!
Uh-oh. Thank you for your time, for watching this video.
Oh no, this was not supposed to happen.
No, it wasn't.
I've been so much
it
pain.
Wasn't supposed to happen.
So much pain.
You're heavy.
So much pain.
You're heavy.
So much pain.
You're heavy. Ow.
Say again?
Yep.
God.
You didn't type anything after this.
So that.
Pizza!
That's not your line.
Da, 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 da. Oh. Blooper number bananas! Woo!
What's wrong with you?